Hello, hola, ¿cómo estamos? Okay, today I'm gonna make another dish. Like a vegetable couscous with prawns and palm fried salmon, yeah? Right, so I'm gonna show you how it's done. First of all, I'm gonna tell you the ingredients. It can vary, the ingredients don't have to be exactly the same as I do it, anyway, but unfortunately, I couldn't find raw prawns, so I have to buy frozen ones already cooked, peeled. But if you can find king prawns, defrost or raw, you know, whatever, or frosted one, frosted king prawns, you can. Anyway, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna start. I got a little bit of ginger, three garlic cloves, one red onion to add color, one chili. Three chopped tomatoes, small chopped tomatoes or two large ones, some peas, like a little bunch of peas, two bunches of prawns, one green, half of green pepper, half of red pepper, courgette, asparagus, a bit of coriander, lemon juice, or lime juice, sorry, and then the couscous, like 300 grams of couscous, a bit of saffron, salt, pepper, paprika. I'm gonna show you the whole thing, and then like four pieces of salmon. Yeah, all right. I say it in Spanish now. Voy a hacer couscous con salmón, ¿no? Couscous con verduras y gambas y pues el salmón en la sartén. Y le voy a echar jengibre, una cebolla roja, tres dientes de ajo. ¿Qué más? Un chili, cebolletas, spring onions, yeah, just a couple of spring onions for decoration. Dos pimientos, bueno, medio rojo, medio verde, ¿no? Tres tomates picados, guisantes, courgette, ya no me sale el nombre ahora. Bueno, zucchini, ¿no? ¿Verdad que es zucchini? Espárragos, cilantro, ¿ya? Y gambas. Si tenéis gambas frescas, yo no las he encontrado desgraciadamente, pero si tenéis gambas frescas, congeladas o frescas, no importa, tanto da. Cocinadas o sin cocinar, es lo mismo. Pues las usáis, ¿ok? So I'm going to do the next step in a few seconds. I was dancing a minute ago and they told me not to. Anyway, so I'm going to put a bit of saffron, see if I can open these, in the water. So, not too much, just a tiny little bit, yeah, a couple of that. Little, ese, few strokes, ponerle un poquito de azafrán. I can smell it. Oof. If you can't find it, you can buy it on Amazon. Yeah. All right. So just put a bit of hot water there. So let saffron to break. Anyway. Le voy a poner sal, o sea, pongo el azafrán en el agua caliente ahí un poquito para que empiece a disolver, salir el color, ¿no? For the color to come out and the flavor. Right, so, 2 teaspoons of salt, I would say. 2 teaspoons. No, I would say. No, teaspoon and a half, it should do. Yeah, not too much. Because I don't want it too salty either. So, some pepper. Okay, just to season it, right? Because then you're going to season everything else there, so you don't, you know, you don't want too much stuff. A bit of saffron. That's it. Just to add a bit of flavor. Sweet, not saffron. I'm sorry. I said saffron. Paprika. Spanish paprika. Right. So pimenton dulce, yeah, the sweet one. Okay, just mix it all up. All right. Just put the water, make sure you cover it up to, hold on, let me put the saffron as well before I forget, yeah, okay, otherwise you'll end up with too much water, yeah. The only reason I've done that is for the saffron to start working is magic. Alright, so just cover it about a finger, yeah, so pinky finger will do, yeah, like I said. Half a centimeter, you don't want too much, yeah? Too much water in it. Alright. Okay. A bit more. That should do. And now we'll break down the couscous, ¿vale? Entonces ponerle suficiente agua que pase más o menos un dedo meñique, ¿vale? So you cover it con cling film, así. That should do the trick. And just leave it to rest there. 10 minutes, in 10 minutes should be ready, yeah? Okay, so it starts breaking down. Vale, so that's done. I'm going to show you how to do the asparagus. So normally asparagus has a bit that's soft, it can break. That's a soft part, so you don't want that because that's a tough bit. Vale, si le hacéis así, rompe la parte más blanda, que esa es la parte, entonces, por donde rompes, por donde es la parte que no queréis, porque esta es una parte dura. So that's a tough bit of the asparagus, you don't want that. You can do that, or you just use a knife, so just basically pull it on back, goes like that, and just cut more or less that area, you know. Más o menos por donde sabéis, ¿no? Vale. So you cut them at an angle, yeah? Because you're going to grill them with the salmon. Oh, doesn't want to work now. Okay, there we go. Like that. Okay. That's it. Like that. Bigger. Let's do a few. Bigger. That's it. Like that. That's it. So we'll slice it like that. See? Lo cortamos así. So that's the asparagus. Then you just chop them like that at an angle as well, eh? Like Juliana style, eh? That's it. Vale? El courgette. I love a thing, it's okay, but the. So I've got the salmon, just get rid of the water. So I like, you can put garlic, you can season it before if you want, but normally I just do salt. So, lots of salt. Okay. I like the skin of the salmon nice and crispy. Okay. Okay. And I'm going to start cooking the salmon. Let's see. Bit of olive oil. Let's see. And then I'll show you the next step. All right, guys. Venga, nada, check. So skin down, yeah? Vale, poner la piel para abajo. Okay. That's it. All right. So the couscous is doing really well actually there. Okay, it's breaking down. So we've been there what, 3 minutes, yeah? Now let's do this. I'm going to first cook these ones in there, okay, this one, yeah, and then I'll pass them over to that side, and then the rest from there, yeah, okay, here, here, right, okay, and then, sea salt, and see. Okay, now we're going to turn the salmon around. Because obviously the skin, you can turn them a bit, you know, a bit more afterwards. Do it slowly so you don't want to break it. And bend it off. See, I'm doing it at the edge of the frying pan. Okay. Okay. Now just put it lower. Did you pause? Sorry about the alarm. I forgot to close the door. So, what I'll do, I'll swap them around. Put that on there. Giving it more heat. Vale, los cambiamos porque necesito más fuerza en el fuego, ¿no? That's the problem when you've got a... You know, it's not like in a restaurant's kitchen. The stove in the restaurant is more powerful, so you have more... You can do things a lot quicker, so... But yeah, pretty well. So, I'll show you in a minute how it goes, okay? Okay, this is what I've done now. It's a look easy. I put those vegetables in there, yeah? So now it's cooking slowly, especially the salmon, yeah? Because the vegetable's already halfway, isn't it? So I'm going to do this bit now, yeah? So, there you go. The onions, yeah? You don't even have to, let's say if you don't fancy fish, you just fancy the couscous, vegetarian couscous, yeah? Well, it's exactly how you do it without the fish, ¿vale? And without the prawns. So, imaginaros que no queréis el pescado, queréis solo un plato vegetariano, solo un couscous. Vale, pues no hacéis ni el salmón ni las gambas. Ok, vale. So, I will add salt at the end, yeah, not now. So you just cook the red onions, the ginger, the chili, and the garlic, yeah, first. So that's the base of your dish, yeah. Primero cocinas el jengibre, la cebolla roja, el chili verde o rojo, lo que queráis, como queráis, y los ajos, ¿no? Now I add the tomato. Tomato. Peppers. Okay. And the prawns, lastly. Salt. Take the salt. Okay. Let's put the mix of the salmon. And the salmon blue. Okay. Good. Doing well. Okay. Doing really well. Okay. So. Those vegetables are cooking nicely. Now that at the last minute, I think it will be more heat. Yeah? Okay, the coriander, vale, el, las cebolletas, the spring onions, and the coriander I'll do the last minute. It's more for decoration. Yeah? So I'll just sprinkle it on top. Because I'm going to put it in a tray there. Vale, lo voy a poner en una bandeja. You can put any other vegetables you want. Vale, podéis poner cualquier otra verdura que queráis. Let's try. Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm going to put a bit of lime juice. That lime juice will add flavor. I won't drink this yet, eh? Let's see the couscous, a ver cómo está. Look at that, yeah, perfect. Just make it up like that, look. Yeah. So fluff it up, yeah? Vale, revolverlo un poquito. Mira cómo está ya, ¿ves? Ok, está perfecto. That's done. Alright, it's got bronze. If you don't have fresh lime juice, you can use. Where is it? It's not open. You can use this one. Just a little sprinkle, yeah? For that flavor. Okay. And now we just add couscous in there. Okay. If you don't, you can use a spoon just to turn it on, fry frying pan, but you can do this. Vale, como queráis. Podéis usar una cuchara, podéis hacer así. Tú me sacas la cuchara de la ova. Okay. You don't want the couscous too bad, yeah? You don't want to mix it there, you can mix it on the bowl. It's up to you, just put all the condiments in the bowl, top of the couscous and mix it all up, yeah? Vale. That should do. Okay, I'll just put it on the plate. Vale. That's it. I'm just doing it quickly for, you know, normally I do things a bit slower because I don't want the video to be too long. Lo hago rápido porque no quiero que el video sea muy largo. Look at that, yeah? Now I'll just do some. Just put some on the side for a second. So careful, don't break it, this can break like I just did there. Look at this, see? That's what you want, to be like nice and golden. So, a bit of coriander. That's nice, nice flavor. Yeah? Okay. Now the vegetables. There we go. Now the salmon, a simis one. That's it. There you go. Ahí tenéis, amigos. Look at that, eh? Isn't that nice? Well, it looks very appetizing, isn't it? I'm gonna. ¿Qué os parece? ¿Eh? Tiene buena pinta, ¿no? Yeah? That's what I'm. Look at a nice dinner I'm gonna have, eh? And then spring onions on top. Okay, ahí está. Vale, pan fried salmon with prawn and vegetable couscous, vale? Salmón hecho, cocinado en la sartén con couscous, con verduras y gambas, vale? Pues va a gustar mucho, eh? Yo pienso que sí, eh? Vale, I think you're gonna like it, guys. Eh? Alright, that was a quick meal. Preparation takes about 10 minutes. You have to prepare everything before you start cooking the whole thing. So, like the chopping, you know, spices, everything, okay? Guys, see you next time. Hope you enjoyed. Love you all. I hope you're all well and all the best for you. Ciao, ciao. Hasta la próxima.